that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs.
Yo, what's up? Hope you're ready to enjoy some awful gameplay from your boy. I just have to say, before we start, I bought the Quarry on Steam and I played it first there, and you'll be able to see it was really laggy and really bad. So I ended up refunding it and then buying it on PlayStation and playing it through there when it was fine. It was great there. So most of this first chapter is going to be the bad quality gameplay, because that has my reactions. And I went back and watched on PlayStation when I played through again, and it's just boring to watch me on that one. So you're going to get bad quality for most of this chapter, but you're going to get reactions from me. And then it'll just switch. I'll have to edit it where it just cuts to the PlayStation version, and it'll be smooth there, and then you'll get reactions full, and then the rest of the game is just going to be fine. I'm just going to upload one chapter at a time, keep it easy. Not really much editing. We're just going to do a straight playthrough of my stream of this. I did not do that great. So you're in for a treat. Peace out.
Subtitles.
Okay. This is like retro, huh?
The sun is setting and you're right here by my side. And the movie is playing, but we won't be watching tonight. Every look, every touch makes me
absolute banger. Oh yeah.
I kiss his fingertips as a wish and he's on mine. He's given me Elvis with some James Dean in his eyes. Punched to the lips on my back up. Makes me wanna kill my body. I be falling for you, baby. And I just
take him out. We're just chilling. June 24th, Laura. They should have released this in 2 weeks. Thank you.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Oh. I know what a quick time event is, but let's see.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry.
Is that space?
What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Okay. Thank you.
Oh, heads up.
Is that space bar?
Nice catch there, hon.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Ever think about that?
Wow, that is like Olympic level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
What button is that?
Yeah, still totally lost. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America.
There you go. All right, real quick. Where's my mouse? Do I not have one? Okay. I don't see. Maybe I should play with the controller. Oh, well, we'll learn it.
Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so...
That's fair.
Put down your pipe and smoke it.
That's fair.
Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
No, we gotta get the map.
Voila!
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how'll it happen to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
We do have phones? I thought this was like 80s.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
Why didn't you just go around? Why did you drive off the road? Could have just...
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Lord, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
You didn't hit him.
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
You did. You did.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Do I get to play? Yeah, I do. Isn't this from a horror movie? Alright. Tutorial unlocked. Let's go. Let's look at it.
At certain times throughout the night, opportunities will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands. It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them. In fact, sometimes it's better not to.
I'm gonna make wrong choices. All right. Laura, let's go. So, why does this not work? I can't clip. It's showing the clip. Did it disable my mouse? Is that what it worked? Now I can do that, which I couldn't do. My mouse just gets disconnected. Yes.
Max.
He couldn't get into Landis.
Why didn't you tell me?
Come on, Helena.
You need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
There you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Alright. Yeah, see, now I can do stuff. Oh yeah, I can move her. Oh yeah, let's look. Go! Do you not see that?
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just... stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
That's way too aggressive. It's way too aggressive.
God, Max, hurry up!
Both of them are pretty aggressive, honestly.
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, that is. They could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anyone.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
You're coming with me, right? I'm not going by myself. What are we waiting for? Do we have the first crash slash glitch of the game? I believe we might. I can't even escape. Yeah, we're broken. Oh boy, we're just completely. Let's go. Yeah, get. Do I even need? I guess I do. So let's close that. And let's close that. Please close the game. I can't close the game because it's glitched. That was like 15 minutes in. 22 minutes. And that's including the beginning. I hope it saved, because. Continue, right? It should be. Yeah. Okay, good. That would have been annoying. J-A-S-O-N with the mask. All right, you are coming with me.
Okay. Luck with the car.
You're not coming with me. Okay. Here we have our first bad choice. Let's go. And I have to. It looks like it's been here a while, left forgotten in the woods. Are those burn marks around the edges? Maybe. We found a clue. Okay, shift this faster. I'm gonna play with the controller because something weird keeps happening. Like my mouse just disconnected again. And it doesn't do that. It doesn't do that in any other game, so it's something with this.
So, let's do this.
Okay. All right. Hopefully there shouldn't be problems now. Escapeology? Oh, like magician? Escapeology. Every clue. I don't really need to, right? There's no like hidden information. Yikes. Oh, can I move?
This is too weird.
Show text. Oh. Just said this was too weird. You should go back, right? But no, we head forward.
Silas.
Excuse me, ma'am? Here. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna get lost. Are you hearing this, Laura, or are you just chilling? I don't know how to run. Not this. This is all her phone's light? That's incredible.
Silence.
I should have just not done that. Just... Oh, I completely get it now. You wait till the circle's in and then it tells you.
What's wrong? Is everything alright?
Shit.
Talk to me. What's going on? What's going on?
There's something out there. Like, there was noises all around me.
Honey, 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 word noises. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go. Yes, there we go. Burn like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Are you fucking kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
All right, you're not helping me.
You're not.
I am trying to get us out of here!
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Just make it unstuck. You don't do that.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jesus!
Oh, fuck! Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
That looked like a real guy through the window. Not anymore.
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
I guess I'll watch this. I like these.
Hackett's Quarry is full of twists and turns, unknown paths and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way. At Hackett's Quarry, there's no such thing as the wrong way. But be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
I love those. Those are great. I'm gonna not... I can't watch them. Okay, I was gonna say.
Yeah. Something jumped out right in front of the car, and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved, and now here we are.
Something jumped out?
I'm sorry, it was so dark, and it happened so fast, and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
I wasn't driving.
Sir? Keep the car running. Sir?
Is this guy like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
There you go. I ask him where the camp is, right?
Now you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Driving. Well, I want to know where
the
camp is.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out. You know, I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
That's on me.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Why not?
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem is.
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am, if you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
Okay. For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
This is not following protocol.
Okay.
I mean, I'll go to the motel, but you gotta tell us why, buddy.
Okay. So, we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning. Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
Oh, okay, that makes sense. Don't freeze. Okay. It got there.
Man. Why is this guy just sitting there?
You're doing the same thing. Why are you getting mad at him?
He was giving me major weirdo vibes.
The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you. Oh man.
Let's go. You can talk while driving.
All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Creepy.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's... debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done.
It's just being nice, dingus. You want miss? Now, are we done? My FPS is changing, which there's nothing going on, which is interesting. I think we did it. Nope, that's where I was. Oh yeah, my mouse doesn't work. Can I get to the goddamn game? This is so stupid.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to him? Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
He doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste
of time. Why would
there pause? It's not working. My gosh, this is like broken.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste of time.
Why would there be an abandoned?
I'll get the car.
Max, come on.
Dude, I have a good PC. Can't even play cutscenes. This is just frustrating. It just freezes, glitches, doesn't work, disconnects your mouse.
Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Why are you blaming him? That makes no sense. Hello. Are you just wasting gas? Take your time going down the stairs. You make me stronger.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Ooh. Very interesting statement once you think about it. Hello?
There's no one here. Come on.
Just give me one more minute, okay?
I'm gonna go look in this corner. Where are we going? Wasting gas.
Hey, you ready to roll?
Thing? Is that supposed to be a person?
Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know. You just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... There's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see. There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so.
Why would you do this? You know other people are coming tomorrow, and it's in like a couple hours, because you guys started at midnight. Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Wait, what did he say? I mean, no, hammer time. Oh, I don't want to. This is such a dumb decision.
Wow, that was super loud. You need a hand?
Yeah.
Let's go explore. After this short commercial break. Have you ever seen a black screen and wondered why? Well, we've got nothing to say. This is a long commercial break, huh? There we go. This is just really, really bad.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Hello?
Ashley.
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Store page. Let's see what the reviews are like. Yeah, it looks like a lot of people are. I don't know what monster of a PC you have to have to run this.
Careful.
I guess just gotta deal with it. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit back and do nothing.
What are you doing?
I'm just, you know, I'm scoping it out.
You can scope out something else.
Maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey, it's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination's...
Max, I swear.
Hey.
I think I'm gonna refund this and wait. Or maybe get it on PlayStation and see if it's better. This is unplayable. Every 3 seconds it lags. There's the long cutscenes. It freezes. Yeah. So, that's unfortunate. But that's what we're gonna do. So this is done. No YouTube video or anything, and we'll come back to it. And it was basically here, because I tried to go back.
Then I think maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey. It's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Max? Max!
Shh. She cared more about a random dude in a bunker than her boyfriend getting attacked by something.
Max!
It's blood. Help.
It is blood. Alright, here we go, baby. Let's go. Game time.
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
Jeez, Laura. I think you could walk a little bit, Max. Come on, buddy. You gotta... Should I just went there?
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me know what spring is like on Jupiter.
All right.
In other words, hold my
hand. Laura did not care about Max at all. Not at all.
You all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words,
great game. That's the whole thing right there.
In other words,
oh, there's an emphasis on the T. That's a clue. Leatherface's house?
Hello, my friend. Welcome to the show.
Oh,
this is... We are friends, aren't we? I've waited for you. I've waited. Yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening.
Let's back the camera up.
There's no need to worry. I'm here to help.
You don't need to be right here.
Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes, and terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other. This is the card you found. The fool. I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we? Innocence and freedom. All recklessness and risk-taking. Spontaneity.
Spontaneity.
Actions without thought, but the consequences to match. Think. Think and don't get burnt. I can show you more if you'd like me to.
Sure.
This is what might come to pass. A possible future. A path yet unchosen. Look here, look here.
Do other games have this kind of thing, I guess? I've only played Until Dawn, I haven't played the others.
There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover. on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Why do you have a bunch of skulls in your residence, ma'am? Prologue, let's go.